Today's class is really simple on just one grammar post here. So first, I will read the conversation for you guys. And I hope, because I will only have two of you guys here, and I hope you guys can practice with me, okay? Okay, here. 你会说汉语吗？我会说汉语。你妈妈会说汉语吗？他不会说。你会说汉语吗？Do you speak Chinese, right? Or can you speak Chinese? So today we're going to learn. Can you do something? Like, are you able to do something? That's the meaning. 你会说汉语吗？Can you speak Chinese? 我会说汉语。So 汉语 or 中文，they both means Chinese. They both means Chinese, and they are exactly the same. Just like, you know, in English, we say 英文 it means English. We say 英语 it also means English. So 汉语 or 中文 they all means Chinese. You can also say 你会说中文吗？你会说中文吗？Or 你会说汉语吗？They are the same meaning. Okay. Can you speak Chinese? 你会说汉语吗？我会说汉语。你妈妈会说汉语吗？她不会说。Hello, 奥马尔。Hello, 她不会说。So see here, 会。This is the word we especially pay attention to learn in this class. It means can or to be able to do something. 会，会。And 说 means to speak, to say. Okay, 妈妈 really simple, mother. Okay, I will read it again. 你会说汉语吗？我会说汉语。你妈妈会说汉语吗？她不会说。Oh, I will answer a question from the live stream on Facebook. It's my 7th days for quarantine. Can I ask, how can I ask this hotel staff for water or bottle of water? You can say, 请问, please ask, 有水吗? 水 is water. 请问有水吗? No sound? Really? No sound? Can you guys hear me? Can you guys hear me? Okay. Okay, and then let's go over the next conversation. 中国菜好吃。Can you hear me? Yes, okay. 中国
yes, yes,
Yeah, what's the question? This one or this one?
中国
中国菜好吃吗?中国菜好吃吗?中国菜 means Chinese dish, Chinese food, Chinese cuisine, okay? 中国菜好吃吗？中国菜很好吃。你会做中国菜吗？我不会做。So, is Chinese food delicious? Here's the English version, okay? Yes, quite delicious. Can you cook Chinese food? No, I can't. The new vocabulary here is 菜, 菜, dish, cuisine, or vegetable. 菜, 很, 很 means very, okay? 她很漂亮, she's very beautiful. 她很漂亮。好吃,好吃, yummy, delicious. 好吃,好吃吗?好吃, okay? 做 means to make, to produce. 做饭, okay? 做饭 means cook, make rice. 做饭。中国菜好吃吗?中国菜很好吃。你会做中国菜吗?我不会做。Really simple, right? 你会做吗?我不会做。But I can. 我会做中国菜。I know how to cook. Okay, so here is the grammar we're going to learn. Can you do something? Anything you want to say? Are you able to do something? We use the verb here. 会. It's called the modal verb. It's okay. 会 is used before a verb indicating the ability through learning or something. The negative form is 不会. So here, subject, 不会 or 会 and a verb. 我会写汉字. I know how to write Chinese characters. 我不会做中国菜. I don't know how to cook Chinese food. 你妈妈会说汉语吗? Can your mom speak Chinese 会说汉语吗？You can say 他会 or 他不会。This is a really simple and also really useful expression. Okay, here is the last conversation, and you can see today's conversation are really short. So I have three for you guys, and if you guys you guys can always try your pronunciation, right? 你会写汉字吗？Can you write Chinese characters? 你会写汉字吗？我会写。这个字怎么写？对不起，这个字我会读，不会写。So I guess this conversation is between two foreigners. Can you write Chinese characters? Yes, I can. How do you write this character? Sorry, I can read it, but I don't know how to write it. So write in Chinese is 写 to write. Recently, I've been uploaded tons of videos on my account to teach you how to write Chinese characters. Especially the stroke order and how to form the character and try to let you guys know how to remember or how to remember. I know I understand Chinese character looks really hard to you guys. It doesn't really make sense. And trust us, Chinese characters also really a hard challenge for Chinese people when we were young. 汉字 means Chinese character. 汉字 Chinese character. 字 means character word. 怎么 it means how 怎么样 right? 你怎么样 how are you? 读 means to read. 读 to read. Okay, I will read one more time. 我会再读一遍, okay? I will read one more time. 你会写汉字吗？我会写这个字怎么写？对不起，这个字我会读，不会写。Okay, and last is kind of like question for you guys. You guys can also answer me when we do the practice. And if any of you guys want to read the conversation, you can raise your hand, okay? You guys can just raise your hand and if you want to read the conversation. Hello, 你好。
您好，老师。
你好。Oh, you just came in, right?
OK，
Can you just read?
你会说韩语吗？
汉语吗？你会说汉语
汉语吗？
吗？对。
我会说韩语吗？
对，汉语，语，
汉语。
对，语，OK，
你妈妈会说韩语吗？
对，汉语，OK，在汉语，the first tone，汉语，对，
汉语，
对，
答不会说。
对，他不会说，OK，let's try the second conversation here。
中国菜好吃吗？
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 对，OK，next。
中国菜很好吃。
对。
你会做中国菜吗？
对。
我不会做。
对，perfect。OK，try the last conversation，OK？
OK，老师，你会写汉字吗？
对。
我会写。
Perfect。
这个字怎么写？
对。
对不起，这个字我会读，不会写。
不会写，不会写。
我会写。
对，perfect。Pronunciation perfect。OK，I'm going to ask a question。你会做中国菜吗？He just muted himself. Hello, Asim. 你好。
Yes, 老师，我会。What's the question，老师？
I can hear you. 你会做中国菜吗？
我会做中国菜。
Oh, really? What kind of?
老师，米粉。
米粉。The,、
mm-hmm.
oh, the kind of like noodle, right? 米粉。
Noodle.
哇、
wow,
哦，哇哦，好棒，好厉害。谢谢，谢谢 Asim, 谢谢。Okay, let's wait for next. Oh, Ryan. Hello. Ah,
hello.
Hello. Oh, 你好.
Can you hear me?
Okay, let's read the conversation, okay?
Let me stop. Yes. Ni hui. 说汉语嘛
汉语汉语
说
汉语汉语嘛
对 then 我会说汉语
语
汉语
语，语 ，you can put your lip like this， 汉语，
汉语，
对了，
next， 他不会说，
他不会说，
他不会说哦，他不会说，
他不会说，
他。哦，他不会，他不会说。
对对对 ，OK， next， try next。
啊，中国菜。
对，
中国菜啊啊，好，很好吃嘛。
对，好吃嘛，好吃嘛，
好吃嘛，
对对对 ，yes。
中国在很好吃，
很好吃，很好吃。对对，
好吃。Then 你啊，你。会做中国盖吗？
对，你会做中国菜吗？对 ，OK。
啊，盖吗？
嗯。
啊，我不会做。
对 ，perfect。OK， let's jump to the question。你会写汉字吗？
Sorry, I cannot make the answer.
Oh, so do you know how to write Chinese characters?
Ma'am, something I know.
Something?
From another teacher.
Uh-huh.
I see, Heng Shu Pie Na.
Correct. Yeah. Heng Shu Pie Na. 对对对对对对。
Of course, Heng next Shu Pie Na.
Pie Na.
Basically.
Yes. Perfect.
Yes, but when you write, that strokes, very confused, because many strokes are there. Many strokes are there.
Yes, many strokes, and it's really hard for you guys to remember, right? Because, yeah.
If I know the Chinese scripts and language, I can make a new formula how to write the Chinese script in a speedy way.
Oh.
So, but unfortunately, I couldn't understand. No.
It's okay. It's okay.
Okay, ma'am.
You can just try to follow the video to practice some simple
sure,
characters.
Sure.
Yes, and you will know some like the orders or how to form the Chinese characters. I will continue to have some videos to let you guys know how to write characters. Some are easy, some are hard, just for different audience. Thank you. 谢谢你。谢谢。
My pleasure. 谢谢.
Really good, really good.
Then, let me try to read again.
Oh, you want to try read the third conversation? Yeah.
Third, yes, I would like to.
Yeah.
It's very hard. 你会去汉字嘛？
汉字，
你
对，
会
汉字，
写汉字吧？
对，
汉字，汉字，汉字，
对，汉字，right。
汉字，
嗯，
我会写，
对
我会
，perfect，
写，
对。
这个字，
对，
怎么写？
对，这个字
怎
怎么
么
写？
写？
对，对，对
嗯，怎
，pronounce
么
right，呀呀。
对不
嗯，
起，对
对，
不起，对
对，
不起这个字我会读，Is it right?
yes，correct。
I think it's wrong.
yeah，I'm waiting for your finish。都对了，all correct。嗯。
不会写，不
对，
会写，
不会写，不会写。
I think it, next, what shall I do, ma'am?
啊？
Next, what shall I do, next?
next, that's all the three conversation here. Yeah,
Oh,
you read all three.
okay. Oh,
Yeah.
then, 你会记汉字吗？
嗯，
汉
对。
字吗？我 means I,
Yes.
ma'am.
我。
我会会记
嗯。
这个叫
No.
签吗？签。
这个字。
这个记
对，字，
写吗？
嗯，
写
怎么写？对，怎么写？
怎么写？
嗯，
怎么写？对不起，
嗯，
对不起，
对不
写
起，
一，对不起，
嗯，
这个记，这个记我会读，
读，
读，
嗯。
读，then 不会，解不会
不
解，
会写，对，不会
不
写。
会写，
嗯，OK，that's
next new in the new word what shall I next oh okay.
Oh, there's no next. Oh, that's all. Conversation one, conversation two, conversation three.
Okay, ma'am.
Thank you, thank you.
谢谢。
嗯，不客气。
new
What's your question? Sorry. What's your question? Oh. Rod, if you have any question, can you type or something? Because I asked you to unmute and you didn't click yes, I think. Are you talking to me or? Oh, yeah. What's your
Oh,
question?
okay.
Yeah, now it's fine. What's your question?
My question is various question. Oh, ma'am, question means. My question is, my question is, 我听不懂。
Oh, it's okay.
I don't understand.
Did you forget your question?
I didn't have love.
I figured you forgot your question, right? When you remember your question, you can raise your hand again, okay?
I can't see that question, ma'am.
Here.
On this screen. Okay. Here. Yeah, I can see. Question number one. 你会说汉语吗?
You don't need to read the question. I asked you the question before, remember? I asked you, do you know how to write Chinese characters? So this part is for you to answer the question, not for you to read the question.
Yes, sorry, ma'am. I cannot make the answer because
it's okay. You can answer in English and I can help you to translate in Chinese. And you just said you know how to. I just asked you, do you know how to write Chinese characters?
Mm-hmm. Yes, ma'am.
Yes, and you just answer. Okay. If you have any more questions, you can just let me know. And now we can move to next people and to read the conversation.
But my device is not good because this screen is not.
Huh?
It's not.
Huh? Well, what did you say?
In confusion? In confusion, ma'am.
I will move to next person.
Ma'am.
I will move to next person, okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Xiao Le or Xiao Le, how to pronounce your name? 你好,老师. Oh, how to pronounce your name? Xiao Le or Xiao Le?
Xiao Le.
Xiao Le. Oh, wow, nice.
快乐的乐.
快乐的乐. Wow. Your Chinese is really good. Okay, let's read the conversation, okay?
好。
Mm-hmm.
那我看一下老师。
好。
你会说汉语吗?
对。
我会说汉语。 你妈妈会说汉语吗? 她不会说。
Oh, perfect. Okay, conversation to you.
中国菜好吃吗? 中国菜很好吃。 你会做中国菜吗? 我不会做。
Wow, perfect. And here?
你会写汉字吗?
汉字?
我会写汉字吗? 好的。 你会写汉字吗? 我会写, 这个字怎么写?
对不起,
这个字, 我不会读, 不会写。
我会读, 不会写。
我会读, 不会写。
Okay, question. 你会写你的汉语名字吗?
我会。
你会?
我会写。
你会写, 小乐, 你会写。
我会。
Oh, nice. Oh, thank you. 谢谢小乐. Do you have any other questions?
我没有。
Okay, 谢谢小乐. And next is Hamra Olena, right? 你好.
你好.
你好. Let's read the conversation.
下午好.
下午好. Oh, it's night here actually. 晚上好.
你会说汉语吗?
汉语吗? 汉语吗?
汉语吗?
对。
我会说汉语。
嗯哼。
你妈妈会说汉语吗?
嗯哼。
她不会说。
对。 Conversation two. Right here.
中国菜好吃吗？
好吃吗？好吃。
好吃吗？
对。
中国菜很好吃。
对。
你会做中国菜吗？
嗯哼。
我不会做。
嗯哼。Right here.
你会写汉语吗？
No, 汉字。Pay attention.
汉字吗？嗯哼。
嗯。
我会写。
嗯哼。
这个字怎么写？
嗯哼，
对不起。
嗯，
这个字我会读，不会写。
Yes, perfect. Okay, question here. 你会写汉字吗？
我会写少汉字吗？汉字，
很少的汉字 ，a little，
很少，
很
少汉字，
很少的汉字。啊，那你有汉语名字吗？
啊，对不起。
嗯哼，没有。
你会做中国菜吗？
我会做中国菜。
嗯，我不会。
你不会
做中国菜。
Oh, that really makes sense. It's okay. 你爱吃中国菜吗？
我会做乌克兰菜。
哦，乌克兰菜。So you're from Ukraine.
嗯哼。
啊，
我住在乌克兰。
你会做乌克兰菜？
嗯。
Oh, really nice. Thank you. Thank you, Hamra and Elena, right? Thank you, 谢谢。I think that's everyone tried the conversation, right? Omar, do you want to try? Because you didn't try yet. Do you want to try to read? If you want to try, you can raise your hand. If you don't want to try, that's also fine. I just, you know, you don't want to try. It's fine. I'm really glad to see you guys here, and we will see you next week, okay? Because the class is happening every 2 weeks. And you guys can always join my live streaming on Facebook, type to have some comments to interact with me. And if you want to learn something specifically, you're bad in pronunciation, practice, it's fine, you can just practice, and I can correct you. I will see you guys in 2 weeks, and we will just have a more conversation like this time, like two or three conversation, and I will give you time to read, okay, to read with me, and also to have some, you know, simple conversation. Yeah, okay, I remember that. You will try next time, okay? I will remember that. Please come and join us to try next time, Omar. Okay, thank you guys. Bye-bye. Bye-bye, 谢谢。